guys, it's Katie Hardiki, and today I'm going to be doing a review on the glittering fuchsia shoes from our generation. They're really cute and cheap. They were $7, and I hope these will turn out good for your doll if you buy them, because they're really cheap and they're pretty cute. So I'm going to do a review and then show you them on my doll. So on the front, there's just a little shiny pink spot. And then on the sides, there are clear and black and hot pink and light pink sparkles. On the bottom, it's just black, just like the American Girl shoes, and it's hard. A little heel right here, very thin. And then on the back, it's the same thing as the front, just a little longer and thinner. And then there's this little light pink bow here, and it can't come undone, only if you undo that seam right there, but you probably wouldn't want to. So then I have Velcro right here. I'm doing this one here. So, and it's just pink on the inside, and then it's white on the bottom, and then you can just open it up right up. And the same one's exactly the same, just the other foot. So I'm going to put them on the doll real quick.
Okay, so here she is modeling it, and this is my new outfit, which is from the Leaps and Bounds Rhythmic Gymnastics set from our generation. It's sparkly. Oh, and by the way, these shoes are from our generation. And they go perfectly well with it. And it could be a dance outfit, so... they could be used as tap shoes, because if you hear that, they make a little tapping noise, because on the bottom it's black and it's hard plastic, sturdy, just like American Girl shoes, and I'll compare them to the American Girl shoes real quick. Okay, so here I have the American Girl shoe. This is the American Girl shoe, and this is the Air Generation shoe. So here's the back of that one. Well, actually, on the side, this is not a very good one to compare. Okay, so I'm just going to compare this Black Mary Jane here. So, it's a little bit shinier. It has the same heel. And it has the same... It has, like, lines in it, but they're sideways. And then this one... These ones are going down. So, the Our Generation doll shoe is a little bit bigger because... foot's a little bit bigger, and then the American Girl foot is a little bit smaller, but these fit on our generation dolls. I have personally experienced that, and these fit on American Girl dolls, and these fit on our generation dolls, and these fit on American Girl dolls. Girl dolls. I'm sorry, I can't speak today. Okay, so I really like these shoes, and if you get them, I hope you will enjoy them also. And quick note, I got these with my own money. And I also got the Rhythmic Gymnastics set with my own money. And I have one more set to review for you guys. So I will see you in a Jeff. Bye.